Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion. And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Rafinha plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Marquinhos starts alongside Thomas Meunier in the fullback positions. Marco Verratti plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in the middle of the park. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Verratti.
Kimpembe.
Well, we expect Lionel Messi to be the master of the ball and probably the master of the game as well.
Well, he's obviously the man to watch and the man to mark. Interesting how the opposition do try and cope with him. I've seen him man-marked out of a game before, but not many times.
I'll be keeping an eye out for those runs towards the near post from Edinson Cavani. He loves to get to corners in front of defenders and scored a lot of goals for clubs and for country like that.
Yeah, very strong in the air. I'm sure that is something that the opposition manager would have spoken about to his defenders before this match.
And the winger in this attack is Di Maria. Rabiot.
Kimpembe.
Verratti working hard just to see, and shoots! Hit it hard, but not very true. Verratti. Rabiot. Here's Marquinhos. Cavani. Di Maria. Cavani! Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Neymar. Trying to pick out Di Maria. It is the first goal of the contest that's gone to PSG.
That's what they were waiting for.
How about that for a goal?
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Paris Saint-Germain in front.
Paris Saint-Germain goal, number 11, Angel Di Maria.
Luis Suarez. Messi. Coutinho! You can see the deflection there, corner. Played in by Messi. Oh, did he? He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Test of his control now. Here's Rafinha. Coutinho. Made the tackle. Verratti. Mbappe. Adrian Rabiot. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Cavani. Ball in behind from Edinson Cavani. Neymar. Oh, the ref says play on. That's a crossing. And that will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Thomas Meunier. Rabiot. And the referee embarrassed. I think that's the best way to... Lovely, incisive pass. Suarez in the clear. Real chance now. What a vital tackle. But the pressure's still there. Did well, stuck out a foot, and cut off the pass. Suarez! Barcelona's corner. And in it goes.
It's not really away from the threat here.
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Samuel Umtiti.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
That's a great clearance. Suarez!
Tried to get the right contact there, but couldn't quite manage it.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Well, the ref's getting slaughtered by those fans who were convinced it should have been a pen.
Careless from Busquets.
Edinson Cavani. Neymar.
Mbappe!
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Any danger to the goal is gone with that clearance.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Lionel Messi. Good interception there.
He could be off here.
Well, one or two of his teammates saying, why did you do that? You know you were booked. They knew he was booked. And most importantly, the referee knew he'd been booked. Off he goes.
Yeah, I think sometimes this lad, I've seen it before, he does lose a bit of focus and lose his discipline in the challenge.
Really happened so far for Barcelona.
And now the shot!
Great goalkeeping. Corner now, Barcelona. It's Messi's corner.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Kimpembe.
Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now. It's a very good interception.
Coutinho incisively with the pass.
Suarez. He's pointed for the free kick.
And the referee has made his call here. It is a free kick, but only a free kick, not a booking.
Yeah, this ref does tend to give players the benefit of the doubt. He's done so there.
Could you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Coutinho!
That's a brilliant free kick, and it's just what he does so well, and he's got it absolutely right this time. Well, this is when it... It's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
He is level. Both sides have scored here now. Coutinho. How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Looking good, this move. Piqué. Thiago Silva. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Well, that's changed the picture, hasn't it? The goal just before half-time to level it up. The home team were struggling, there's no question about that. But a real boost.
Yeah, they were lacking a bit of a spark, weren't they? And heads, I thought, were beginning to drop amongst those home players. So that's exactly what they needed.
It's Paris Saint-Germain who start this second period. Neymar.
Cavani.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Rabiot.
Hit it well!
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Thiago Silva.
A great chance to go in front.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. He's conceded a free kick here, Sergio Busquets. Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think without doubt the referee had little choice there.
Thomas Meunier. Angel Di Maria. Rabiot. Edinson Cavani. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Coutinho.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Trying to get the ball in behind.
Messi. And Barcelona have got a penalty.
Penalty kick.
Oh, definitely. Who knows? We might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
And puts away the penalty.
Well, he's taken plenty of penalties before, and it showed with that confident strike.
Well, probably. The last man you want to face from the penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. That's very good shielding of the ball. Now Messi.